what's the inyan tak of Shlomo HaMelech coming, of Mashiach coming from Shlomo HaMelech? So I saw a sicha, I found this, there was a sicha of the Rebbe. The Rebbe spoke to the Aguda of Neshei B'nei Yisrael in Chodesh Ir in Tavshan Lamed Aleph. And in 1971, and the Rebbe over there was speaking about pushing Avos Yisrael, Ahavta L'Rechem Eicha. And the Rebbe says that Avos Yisrael is connected with Avos Hashem. That's the way you get true Avos Yisrael. The two are very much connected. And when you have Avos Hashem, obviously you're motivated to Avos HaTorah. These are things the Rebbe spoke about a lot. And the Rebbe says, and this is the way, the Rebbe is speaking to women especially, which is their quality, of course, love and softness and shalom and getting along. So the Rebbe says, this is the way we transform the world to bring true Ahava v'shalim, love and shalom. And the Rebbe says, this is the real Hachana for Mashiach. Right? Because the Rebbe says, what's Mashiach all about? The whole gedder of Mashiach, the Rebbe says that Mashiach has to come from Shlomo HaMelech, the Rebbe tells them. And Shlomo HaMelech was known for this idea, Hu Yeh Ish Menucha. Why was he called Shlomo? Because he's a man of Menucha. V'sholim v'hashket etin al Yisrael b'yam, v'hashket v'vetach. So we see that the whole derech, the whole gedder of Mashiach, we taka have the absolute firmness and sternness and absoluteness and truth and bittul of David HaMelech. But that bittul leads, essentially, has to lead to Shalim. Has to lead to the way, the matzav, the way it is, by Shalim. And of course, we know Kol HaTorah Kula Nitna Lasi Shalim Ba'ilam. So we see that Shlomo is foundational.